The family for me is very important. I grew up in Beijing. My parents have two children. I with my old sister. I grew up in the Cultural Revolution time. So this is my home. I lived in the center of Beijing. It's a very traditional area. So I lived in this house for 10 years. People can participate and also can organize by themselves to do the maybe dance theater, to make the meeting and have a dinner and to do everything. I'm Song Dong. I'm the artist from Beijing, China. For that time, you know, the Chinese people, the life is really hard. It's not rich, it's like poor, you know, just very normal. My family gave me so many warmest the things. In the center is my very important work. This work, the title is Touching My Father. I used the video and the projection to my father's body to use the images, the video images, and to touch him. Yeah, I think China is now is going really fast. So you can see a lot about China. But China is not only China, it's a belonged world. We should to thinking about the whole earth. It's become the very small village. So I think it's very interesting. So we can share the different thinking. And we can know a little bit about the different life. I always to think about why the city is going so fast. So I use more than 100,000 pieces of the piece cake and cookies and built up the city. And in the end, it's nothing. So this room, I show the way of chopsticks I create with my wife. So here I show the two pieces. One is the traditional map, it's from China 100 years ago. And the other one is the new map for now. So you can see what's the changing about this line. This is the policeman. It's like the guard. The shape and the face is from me. I want to take out myself, the policeman, inside body, I will take off them and to let this to go to everywhere. Later, I will put in the toilet, put in some storage, and some is in my home. For each piece, I think they have a different meaning, and I work with different people. I think this is an experience, so I hope people can enjoy it. This work, the title is 100 years. It's about the 101 paintings. Since 1910, because 1911 in China have a revolution. So this is 1911. So this is the leader, Sun Yixian, is a leader of the revolution. I put the two images to make dialogue. It's one is the last emperor, Pu Yi, and another one is a Kandinsky's abstract. And outside is I do the new work. The title is the Center of the World. I hope people can go there. This is like the stage and can do everything in the center of the world. I collect the different, the time zone, the sand from all of the world. So this I doing the work with my daughter. The title is My Daughter is My Fourth Season. I use the food and build up this. It's like bonsai. You can see the frame is like the Chinese traditional way to show the Chinese painting. I will do the solo exhibition. The title is Crab Asians. So I show it's nearly about 30 works here. So I hope the people can enjoy the exhibition and participate in the exhibition collaborations with us.